What's up, guys? I was talking to somebody else today online and they were just giving me props. It's really amazing that I'm inspired, that I'm motivated, and I'm just doing what I've always dreamt of doing, changing my life, working on my mental health and my physical health. I'm trying to learn how to accept compliments and how to give myself credit where credit is due. So I am proud of myself for keeping up with my goals and dreams so far with everything I'm working on. And I'm really proud of my progress. What I've learned while working on everything is just because you're not on track for your goals and your dreams and whatever your passion is that you really want to do in this life, I don't believe that it means that you're not motivated. When I was over 600 pounds, I was so down, I was so depressed, but there was nothing inside of me that didn't want to change my life. I wanted to be in better shape. I wanted to be healthier. It's all I thought about every single day. Just because you're not currently changing your life right now doesn't mean that you're not motivated. You see me sharing my story every day, working through my problems. I'm no different than you. I'm putting my story out there because I want you to see that I still have so much work to do. Yeah, I'm fired up. Yeah, I want to do this. And I know that you do too. If you have a passion, if you have something you need to change in your life, I know you're motivated. I know you want to do it. And you know it too. So there's no major secret. I believe it's a choice. Nobody else is going to change your life. Nobody else is going to take those steps. That's a really big misconception that will hold you back. Because you're the one that's going to change your life. You are motivated. You want it, right? You know you do. You think about it all the time. Whatever it is. Want to lose a lot of weight? Want to get that new job, that new promotion? Whatever your heart desires, you are motivated. You are inspired. You just have to make the choice. That's what it is. So whatever journey you guys are on in this world, you are motivated. You just have to let yourself do whatever it is that you want and tell yourself that you deserve it because you do. You can do this. You are motivated and you got this. Make that choice to do it. Make that change because you deserve to be happy. I deserve to be happy. Let's do this together. You guys inspire me. You motivate me, and I love you all.